little and then we'll see how Jesus will help us glide from here. A man called Jacob was doing his trickery activities, and one day he meandered and entered a place where his father built an altar. He didn't know. That was years, his grandfather rather, years after his father. As a matter of fact, he was the third generation. So one would have said that that altar should have no effect because of how long that place had become doubled. His father built an altar there, and then David and Jacob meandered and entered there and took his stone, one of the stones with which his father laid an altar. And then he decided to use it as a pillow. Then I began to wonder, who in his right senses will use stone as a pillow? Now that is another matter. But when he used it as a pillow, he slept. When he slept, he had a revelation. And in the revelation, he beheld the ascension and descending of angels. And there was a ladder. And then the ladder was a throne. And to cut the whole story short, he woke up. And do you know what the cry of Jacob was? That the Lord was here. And I did not know. You see, for most of us, it seems like that is our story here today. Even I cursed our money, Beria Kaskele Berita. God forbid that we gather unto the God of Jacob and we go back the same. God forbid. God forbid. God forbid. What you do not know is that I believe some of you told your friends that you are coming for a meeting. That you are coming for a concert. You are coming for whatever it is that you are coming for. Some of us are, those people we told were unbelievers. Some of them were Muslims. Some of them whatever it is that you are called, some of them may be bearing Christian names. What you don't know is that any time you tell anybody that you are coming to church, what you are telling the person is that I am coming to meet with Elohim. Any time you ever open up your mouth and you tell anyone that I am coming to church, what you are saying is that I am coming to meet with I am. And in case that one have not read, he must have heard stories of what I am can do. He must have heard stories that no man meet with I am and come back the same. What I want you to know is check yourself. Has I am touched you? If he hasn't, we will cry like blind Bartimaeus. You say, Lord, O Son of David, O Son.
Yeah.
your intercession come. All of our conquistadors, all of our Nigeria, all of our Africa. to surrender your life to Jesus.